Lacey and Bucks originally started out because there were individuals in the town who wanted to serve, and they were making baskets and bags of supplies to get to people in need. And they were taking them to different places, like underneath bridges and culverts and places like that. And it was dangerous for them to take it. It was also dangerous for people to go get it. And so the idea was that the city needed to provide a safe place